Hostile Hall was a passage from this world to the next. Imagine standing in this dense forest of columns in ancient times. The taller columns in the center reach 66 feet high and have a diameter of 12 feet. At the top of the columns is a roof of stone slabs constructed using the post and lintel method. Vertical post columns support horizontal lintel slabs. Near the top of the walls is a long row of windows called a clerestory, filled with stone grillwork that doesn't let in much light, but does allow...